So we've gone on a residential visit to Krakow. We've really had a good look at history from the Nazis as part of our GCSE and A-level history. As soon as we get to Krakow, we take the students to the main square, mainly at night, so you can see it all lit up. It's beautiful to see at night. I think for us in Poland, one of those places you have to go to, definitely Auschwitz-Birkenau, it's to see the exhibits in Auschwitz. That really brings it home to them. They really get that concept. And then to have that short drive to Birkenau, the largest camp the Nazis built, they are overwhelmed by the size of the camp, the destruction, particularly when they go see the crematorium and they go and see how the inmates lived in the camps. Getting the students to touch history, to be there, it provides those things that stick in the mind so the students really remember what's going on.
Looking at it from a book, you don't really feel that, but when you're here, it's like, wow.
To be near here, it gets very real very quickly.
You're taken back because you sort of have to think it actually happened and it was here.